एक्टिविटी होगी।
यस, लास्ट टाइम वी ड्रॉ इट एंड वी मेक एन एक्टिविटी इन होम। यस, जस्ट लाइक दैट यू कैन ड्रॉ इट। वी विल ड्रॉ in class and I will give you an activity to do it homework. Can you do it? Did you guys enjoy doing this color wheel in home? Yes, I've seen so many videos you have done it. Very nice. Those who didn't do it, try to make it, okay? You have a lot of time. Try to make it in home. Last time we make a color wheel. Yes. Now today we are going to draw something new, something very interesting. Everyone, open your art copy. Open your art copy, everyone. Hurry up. Wow, Haya, what is this? Oh my God, such a beautiful drawing, very colorful. Wow, very nice. Good work. Very nice, Haya, very nice. Now, turn the page, open a new page. And everyone, we won't work on the back side. Always use the front side of every page. We always start from, yes. Oh, wow, it's a finger family drawing. Very nice. But you can always draw when I told you to draw an art copy. If you want to draw something, you can use rough pages. Okay, beta? Rough pages. If you want to draw something, you can use rough pages. Only draw in art copy when I told you to. When I give you a work, you can do it in art copy. But what if you want to draw on your own, you can use rough pages.
Abdul Hadi ko aapki awaaz na bahut kam aa rahi hai.
No, I'm so sorry, Abdul Hadi. I will try to speak louder now. Is it okay now?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Hamza. No, good morning. What? Good morning. No shouting. Morning, morning, wakey, wakey. We are, it's art class right now. So you can do some arts. Colorful.
Art copy.
Nice. Everyone, open your art copy. We are going to watch a very beautiful video and we are going to draw from that video. So hurry up. Draw the line as usual. Everyone, open a new page of your art copy and draw the top line just like we did in the last class. Write down date, which is 22nd September 2020. Write it in the left side of your line. The heading should be in the center and the heading is hand drawing. Hand drawing. Hand drawing. It's a stencil. Hand drawing. We are going to draw with our hand using as a stencil. Stencil means something you use as a helpful tool. So we are going to use our hand as a helpful tool. We are going to draw with our hands. You are going to put your fingers and hand in a very different positions to draw. Right now, prepare the page. And then I'll share you the video. You can choose anyone to draw, okay? Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Very nice. I'm taking attendance. Till then, every one of you, you can start preparing your page. Then, once you are done, show me your thumbs up. I can share your video now.
ड्राइंग करना H-A-N-D
हैंड आई चेंज
गुड हमजा इज रेडी वेरी नाइस हमजा वेरी वेरी नाइस
हैंड ड्राइंग
यू कैन म्यूट योरसेल्फ इफ यू डोंट हैव एनीथिंग टू से एंड यू कैन अनम्यूट इफ यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन वन बाय वन ओके सिंस एवरीवन इज रेडी आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर यू the video which we will be going to draw it's everyone
not ready
you're not ready okay, okay hurry up
just a little time
which one heading
the heading is hand drawing
hand drawing
no sir
hand drawing is the heading
I don't know what to my heading is not finished
oh okay all right let's go back to the heading part where Abdul Hadi is not finished Abdul Hadi see
okay just little time
okay hand drawing try to write with a neat handwriting you can mute your mic once you are done talking
okay
miss may be I joined on you
you just joined okay you prepare a new page for today's drawing open a new page in art copy draw the dot line write down the date on the left side and the heading in the center okay now I'm going to show you a video You can choose any one drawing to draw right now in class and you can choose any one in your as a homework two drawings with the help of
teacher done
Abhilashi very nice good
hi
okay everyone let's see the video now
teacher aapki voice fir se slow ho gayi aur main done ho gaya
Oh, all right. Now, everyone, don't bother about my mic right now. Just choose one.
Hello, Assalamu Alaikum, teacher.
Morning,
hello.
आप
मिस उम्मे हानी ने बिल्कुल अभी ज्वाइन किया है प्लीज मुझे बता दें शुरू से स्टार्ट से
ओके उम्मे हानी वेलकम टू द क्लास वी हैव जस्ट स्टार्टेड द क्लास एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी प्रिपेयर्ड द पेज फॉर टुडे क्लास वी आर डूइंग आर्ट राइट नाउ
दिस इज माय बर्थडे
दिस इज द पेज यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर द हेडिंग इज ओवर इन द सेंटर ओपन द आर्ट कॉपी प्रिपेयर अ न्यू पेज फॉर टुडे क्लास hand drawing we are going to use our hands as a stencil means you are going to use your hand as a tool to draw just like you have done the circle with the help of a plate or bowl or circular object just like
teacher done
very good
where are you
yes
Done. I can see. Very nice, Hamza. Wow. You are already done the drawing. Hamza, what you gonna do is you don't need to draw the English line. Okay. Always draw the top line. Only it's in art copy we don't draw the English line. The line on the left side you have drawn, we never draw it. Only the English line Hamza have drawn. The lines on the vertical panel. You don't draw it. We only draw the horizontal line, just like this one.
भी नहीं कह रहा बोलो पिक्चर बताएं
टीचर पिक्चर बताएगा
होल्ड ऑन बेटा समवन इज जॉइंड राइट नाउ सो वी विल टेक एवरीवन टुगेदर ओके वी आर अ टीम वी आर अ क्लास सो वी वर्क टुगेदर
मैंने ऐसे किया बनाया
एवरीवन इन आर्ट वी ऑलवेज ड्रॉ ओनली द टॉप लाइन डू नॉट ड्रॉ द इंग्लिश लाइन ओवर हियर ओनली द टॉप लाइन ओके
दे वाला हैंड अप वाला
सो नेवर ड्रॉ द इंग्लिश लाइन
teacher my battery is slow
network is slow okay all right your network is slow everyone are you ready I'm going to show you a video choose any one of your hand drawing. Choose any one of your liking. It's up to you. I'm going to play the video. First of all, I'm going to mute you all.
ये इस तरह करनी है ना.
Okay, everyone. I have muted you all so that once you see the video, I'm going to allow you to talk and ask me questions. Let's see the video now. Ready, go. Now you see, you need to put your two fingers and hand in the direction like this one. Let me show you again. You have to put your two fingers, index finger and thumb finger, in the direction of this. Hamza, do it yourself. Hold your pencil, hold your hand like this. And try to draw in a very lightly manner. Use your one hand for drawing and use your another hand. Place it on the paper and lightly draw it. Mothers help them to just position their hands and let them draw themselves. Very good, everyone. Very good. Very nice. Everyone, you just have to position your hand in index finger and thumb in a V position, just like you see V. Put it in the paper using your left hand as a stencil and draw it with the right hand. Very good, Haya. Well done. Use your left hand as a stencil. Put your left hand on the paper. And you need to draw it with your right hand. If you are righty, you can use your right hand to draw. If you are lefty, you can use left hand to draw and put your right hand down. Draw it yourself. You have to use your pencil in a standing position, okay? Done? Should I move on? Okay, good. Now, the further drawing is that you have to draw their lips, mouth, eyes, okay? The detailing. Watch the video first and then draw it, okay? The line, parallel line in V, V shape. You have to draw the V. V over here. It looks like mouth now. And eyes in a circle. Two circles, one small circle, one big circle. Color the smaller circle inside the eye. Ready? Done? Yes. Those who join me now, just rename yourself so that I can take your attendance, please. I won't be able to recognize your faces without name. So please rename. Umehani, okay, Umehani, join me. Who is Arham Ashraf? Open your camera. Who is Ashazi Ashazili? Arham Ashraf. Okay, Arham Ashraf. Who is this Ashaz Ali? Please rename. Oh, Ishal is done. Very good, Ishal. Omehani is also done. Very nice. Very nice. Well done. Hunaina Zaidi is also done. Very good, Hunaina. Good job. Who else is done? Haya Saleh is also done. Haya, very nice. Good job, Tabish. Hamza is also done. Wow, what a beautiful. Hamza, very nice. Abdul Hadi, Ishal Hamid, Tabish. I would like to see yours drawing as well. Once you are done, please show it to me. Ishal, you are done. Show me. Show me your drawing, Ishal. A little bit closer to the camera, please. Wow, very nice, Ishal. Very nice. Good job. Abdul Hadi, you are done. Tabish, Hiba Salman, Arham. Who is this, Ashaz Ali? Please rename yourself. What is your name? Yes, what is your name?
Yes, I'm doing a work.
You are doing a work? But what is your name?
Ashaz Ali.
Ashaz Ali. Your name is Ashaz Ali. Okay, Ashaz Ali. This is the first time I'm hearing your voice and your name.
No, my name is Ashaz Ali.
This is the first time you're joining my class, Ashaz?
Yes, I'm drawing a crow.
Okay, Ashaz, welcome to my class. I hope you know the procedure that we always draw in the front side of the page and we draw the top line. We write down date on the left side and we write down heading in the center. You need to leave two pages, Ashaz, because you were absent in my last two classes, okay?
Yes, sir, I'm doing.
Very good, Ashaz. Good work. Now, everyone, since you draw it, yes, Arham, wow, very good, Arham. Well done. Who else is left right now? I am going to proceed the drawing. Everyone, those who are done, I'm going to show you the video how to do the coloring now. You can choose color, paint or crayons, it's up to you, or you can also use the pasting thing, color papers. Now let's see the video.
Teacher, I made my duck. Teacher? Teacher? Teacher, your sound is not coming. No, sound is not coming. Nobody's sound is coming.
Yes, Abdul Hadi.
Teacher, I made my duck. Now
very nice. Good. Very nice. Good job, Abdul Hadi. Now you can start coloring.
Coloring.
Start coloring. Those who are done, you can start coloring. After the coloring, I can show you a lot of designs and ideas. You can choose any one for your homework. I'm going to play the video. You can choose anyone for your homework, okay? You've seen the video, everyone. I hope you like it. You can choose anyone as a homework. Wow, very nice, Rishil. Arham, well done. Thumbs up, very good. Wow, such a beautiful dog. I'm so happy to see such a nice and good drawing. Well done. A big clapping for you all. Good job, Tabish. Good job, Umehani. Very nice. You all have done a great job. Very good. Did you guys enjoy it? Abdul Hadi, very nice. Show me a big thumbs up if you guys enjoy it. A big thumbs up, everyone, if you guys enjoy today's exercise. Sunaina, very nice. Good, good. Thank you, everyone. I also enjoy with you guys. Such a lovely thing. Everyone, you also have an ICT class. Okay. Wow, very nice, Haya. Everyone, show it to me. Then we'll take a 10 minutes break. Okay, after 10 minutes, you guys will join me with your ICT books and ICT copy. Very good. Zoha, you are late in my class. If there is something else issue. Okay, let me unmute you. Oh, Zoha is gone. I think there is internet issue with Zoha as well. Right now, electricity is a big issue right now. But I'm glad I have taken the class, everyone. Very good, Arham. Excellent. Who's left to show it to me? Everyone is done showing it to me. Very nice, everyone. Let's take a 10-minute break and then come back with your ICT copy and ICT book. Then we'll start working on ICT. Okay, everyone? See you after 10 minutes, everyone. Come back, have a drink, go to washroom and eat something. Get energized. We are going to work in ICT. Everyone, bring ICT book and ICT copy with you. Okay, and your pencil box also. Go and get back at 10. 11:25. Okay, everyone. Bye-bye.